today we're going to make an orange freeze. It's very simple. You start with a place to put the popsicles. The way it's shaped, they should come out easy. Then you put orange juice in each one of these. This much. Starting with pure orange juice. I now have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, a dozen and a half orange freezes. But now, the ice. What the ice does to your tongue is it numbs your tongue. So you won't be able to taste that sweet orange juice unless we spike it with sugar. So you go into sugar. You take one big spoonful of sugar per freeze. I think I saw a Lucky Charm go in there. You could spike it with Lucky Charms, but they ate all of them. Anyway, now you don't need to mix it in, but you can. It might have different effects. Try the big spoons. Hey, what do you know? Big spoons might even put it under that sugar. Hey, what do you know? I found 18 spoons. Next, we're going to put them in the freezer. Then what you do? Then what you do is you take the cupcakes, put them in the freezer. First, I'm going to have to make some room. Abracadabra, kaboom. Make some room. Boom. Okay. Whoa. You take about a half a dozen or so of these little cupcakes. You put them where no one will touch them. Back in the freezer. Nice to have an empty freezer. Then, you take the other dozen of them. You want to make a 50-50, you take a spoonful of vanilla ice cream and put it in each one. Okay. Yes, vanilla ice cream. What's this? It's got something in it. It's cookies and cream. If I was a flavor of ice cream, like drink cookies and cream. Well, I used all the spoons of cupcakes, so I have to eat it with a fork. Distribute with a fork. What do you do? I don't want to do it at all. This is a bad mistake. Close it. Wait. 2 hours. So here we are. 8 hours there. We have frozen ice creams. You rotate, pull out. So good. The bottom just falls apart in your mouth. Sugar. Just turn them, pull them up. I even got ones with ice cream. Oh, some of it's hard. But I put the sugar in, it's real soft. You just want to try them. You can make starter bags like this. Popsicle. That's how you make a frozen orange. Please.